little John, he flew copters in Nam, where the pressure can break you or temper you strong. When your mission is sacred and your brother's in need, you fly through the bullets and pray you succeed. John was small in stature, weighed 135. But none of that mattered when he flew them out alive. When the bullets flew around them, the stick was steady in his hand. And they knew they'd get home safely, little John in command. When his service time had ended, he had battles in his head. He brought many home safely, but too many left dead. All the times fate was tempted, and how quickly lives were lost. Left a scar as a reminder, there was always a cause. A little John, he flew copters in Nam, where the pressure can break you, temper you strong. When your mission is sacred and your brother's in need, fly through the bullets and pray you succeed. Many people will struggle trying to do what is right, while others don't even care or are petty for spite. And if you have perspective of the ultimate test, that can cut through the bullcrap and strive for the best. Now integrity is special, and there's healing when it's real. And when it's fake, it's an illness and a plague that's concealed. It's a beacon of hope when there seems to be none. It's like a ride home to safety on a chopper with John. Yeah, little John, he flew copters in Nam, where the pressure can break you, temper you strong. When your mission is sacred and your brother's in need, fly through the bullets and pray you succeed. Yes, you'll fly through the bullets and pray you succeed.